So, today's project is cutting down a tree. I've never cut down a tree before, and so this is a new experience for me. And so, assuming something bad is going to happen, I better get it on film, make money off it or something. I spent some time on the internet learning how to cut down trees, but when I searched how to handle wood, chop down wood, all I found was gay websites. So spent about a half an hour looking on those, couldn't find anything on actual trees. So this is one I'm cutting down. See, it broke there last night due to a windstorm, and it's hanging by this little branch here. I don't know how that's possible, but pretty decent sized tree. Yeah, solid. So anyway, I have a brand new chainsaw for this procedure, and prepare to witness the fun. Okay, so just did some practice cuts, and think I got her down. If all goes well, I won't die, and if they go bad, I die. So we'll see what happens. Safety protection for your ears. Just cut down a tree, no big deal. No big deal. So, I didn't die, and took care of some business. This here is what's left. That's how you do it, kids. Just get a chainsaw, see what happens. That's how you live life. Words of wisdom. There you go.